how to use ChatGPT. Write a 500-word blog post on the top 5 small dogs. You can ask ChatGPT to do this and way more, and even make money with ChatGPT. But first, you need to know how to access OpenAI's ChatGPT. So this ChatGPT tutorial for beginners will show you how. It only takes you 2 minutes to create a ChatGPT account and start using it, and it's free. Click above for a detailed video on this, or to see more info on what is ChatGPT. Let's go. First, come up to your browser window and type in openai.com. Next, come up and click the try button here, or you can just click the link down below in the description. You're then presented with this screen where you can either log in or sign up. I've already logged in before in other accounts, but I'll sign up using a new one to show you how. Then you'll just put in your email address and select I'm not a robot. Then complete the verification screen and verify. Then click continue. You're then asked to put in a password. Choose something that's at least 8 characters, press continue. It will send you a verification email to the email address that you use, so I'll go and check that. Now here's the email that it sent, so I'll click verify email address. You can put in your first and last name here, press continue, and then it will ask you to put in your phone number to further verify that you are a human. Click send code, you'll receive a text message with 6 numbers, put those in, and now you're logged into ChatGPT. And here we are inside the ChatGPT interface. You can see on the bottom left here, we've got an option for dark mode. There's a link to a Discord and then some frequently asked questions. But here is the main interface. And here is where you put in your inputs. Above you have some examples of what you might like to type in, capabilities of ChatGPT, and then some limitations of ChatGPT. Over here, you'll sometimes get a chat history of all the questions and inputs you've put into ChatGPT. For example, I can ask ChatGPT to write an adventure story in choose your own adventure style with 3 options based around the Game of Thrones, then prompt me to choose an option. It will go ahead and write a short story based on what I asked it to do. And as you can see, it's given me 3 options here to choose how I'd like to continue the story. There's an unlimited number of ideas on what you can get ChatGPT chatbot to write for you. So have a bit of a play around and trial and error with ChatGPT.
ChatGPT is only 6 weeks old and it's constantly evolving. I'll be doing more videos to keep you informed on more opportunities, such as how to make money with ChatGPT. So make sure you click subscribe below and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next ChatGPT video. That was the ChatGPT Quick Start Guide, but now watch this video next for some more inspiration and examples of what content you can get ChatGPT chatbot to create, and even how to make money with ChatGPT. So click that now and I'll see you there.